you can teach clinical acumen, but as far as truly caring about the residents as people, you can't really teach that.
I've liked it here. As far as I know, the staff here is a good staff.
The staff really cares, and that's, I think, what sets us apart.
Making sure that the staff have the competencies and the education, all of that to provide that care. So it's kind of twofold, taking care of the staff so that they can take care of the residents.
We have quite a few managers and nurses that have been here for, you know, upwards of 20 plus years. So that allows for very stable and continuous care.
They helped me a lot. I came here for rehab and now I'm walking again. So that's a good thing for me.
We have physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech therapy. Then we also have a restorative nursing aide who does restorative nursing therapy. Their nurses do respiratory therapy, and so whatever kind of falls under that category, breathing treatments, incentive spirometry, kind of just any pulmonary hygiene our nurses can do.
I just think it's more like a home. I like to go outside. Yard is really pretty, and they take good care of it.
We do have a handful of private rooms. Other ones are semi-private, just with two beds. We've got people that have been here for years and that people that come in and discharge within a couple weeks. It just depends on how they are.
It's a small family atmosphere here that you can tell that our CNAs, our charge nurses, they truly care about the residents. And so they go above and beyond for our residents and then the care that they provide. We love to joke around, we love to laugh, we love to do fun things and get the residents involved and just make it a lighthearted, home-like, fun environment.
It's just really a good place.